Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to download Valorant on PC. Now to download Valorant on PC, open up your web browser and then you need to visit this web page. Now I'll also have this linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this web page, you can just click on this button that says download. And this will download the Valorant installation file. Once it's finished, you can just go ahead and click on open file to open it. Accept any user account control prompts if you do get any. Next, you'll see this screen, and if you click on advanced options, you can change the install path. I'm just going to leave that on default and then click on install. And first, this will install the Riot Games client to your computer, which is needed for Valorant to run. Accept any user account control prompts if you do get any. And then once the Riot Games client is open on your computer, you'll either need to sign into your Riot account or you need to create a new account if you don't have one already. So once you've entered your sign-in details or created a new account, you can go ahead and click on continue. You'll see a terms of service page and you'll need to scroll all the way down and then click on accept. And now if you click on this icon in the upper left hand corner, you'll see that Valorant is downloading and updating, and you need to wait for the download to finish before you can start playing. But once it's finished, you'll be able to select Valorant here and then start playing Valorant on PC. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.